Moving in. Team 2 heading for base security.
Team 3 is in the device.
Bravo, team. We got good news and bad news. Launch control is located southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, go with the X and hit the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Watch your Delta 6. We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir.
Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
Captain Price, this is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Open faster.
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Cheeky bastard.
Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go. Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Out. Everyone, fix me. Go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeo.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he doesn't find us first.
Let's go.
You heard the man. Move.